Hey, Pen Pals. In our monthly Top 5 Pens videos, I share the most popular best-selling pens on goldspot.com. This video is just a little bit different. Today, I'm sharing with you my list of top 5 fountain pens that use a Yovo number 6 nib. Don't worry, newbies. I'll explain all you need to know about Yovo nibs so that you can be a pro at Yovo. So, let's go. Whenever you see the term Yovo number 6 used in the pen community, it's in reference to this nib unit. It is made by the German nib manufacturer Yovo and is used on a majority of fountain pens produced around the world. There are three parts to the Yovo nib unit: the screw-in housing, the feed, and the metal nib. Number 6 is in reference to the width of the feed in millimeters. There are other sizes, but we're focusing on the number 6 because it is by far the most common. It is so common that manufacturers from all parts of the world use this nib as the functional heart of their fountain pens. From Taiwan, you can find Yovo nibs on Penlux, Twisby, and Opus 88 pens. From Italy, Montegrappa, Leonardo Ficina, and Gioia pens. In America, most independent pen makers prefer using Yovo nibs as well. The list goes on and on. Even though this video will feature just 5 pens, there are so many options to explore that I simply could not cover every pen in the span of this video. There are benefits and drawbacks of Yovo number 6's ubiquitous status. First, the Yovo pros. A consistent, predictable writing experience right out of the box that doesn't require any tuning. It can be easily swapped between compatible pens. You can find out how to swap a Yovo number 6 nib in our quick tip video. The cost for replacing a Yovo number 6 is reasonable at only $15 for the nib only, with some manufacturers like Retro 51, Leonardo, Edison, and Monteverde offering full nib and housing replacements like this one here, starting at $25. Nib repair specialists are well acquainted with working on these nibs and customizing them with specialty grinds. Then there are the Yovo cons. Pen makers that put all their eggs into the Yovo basket can ill afford any supply issues from the one company that produces this nib. By the same token, a quality control defect like the cracked housings that were received by many independent makers in 2021 can wreak havoc across an entire industry, the same way that a malware program can shut down an entire computer network. The issue has been addressed, by the way, and should no longer be a concern when looking for a pen with a Yovo nib. Since the Yovo nib is so common, it takes some excitement out of the pen shopping experience. For some collectors, it means that they are just simply buying a Yovo number 6 nib holder. The pens I'm going to show you in this top 5 list are anything but boring, and I'll tell you why they make great examples of fountain pens that use number 6 Yovo nibs. First, we have our exclusive Edison Newark fountain pen in Orion Nebula Diamond Cast material. While Yovo stainless steel nib and converters are manufactured in Germany, the rest of the pen is produced in the good old US of A. The custom poured diamond cast resin comes from McKenzie Penworks of North Carolina and is made with real conflict-free diamond dust. Then the rods travel to the Edison Pen Company of Ohio to be turned on computerized lathes. Each pen is hand polished and assembled with the highest precision and attention to detail. The ergonomics of the pen's shape, size, and light weight complement the consistent writing ability of the Yovo number 6 nib. Plus, this pen is backed by the over-the-top customer service of the Edison Pen Company. While many of their pens have the Yovo nib with the floral decoration, the new minimalist design that you'll see on our next pen will soon replace the floral motif. If you've watched this channel long enough, you know that I'm a big fan of Leonardo Officina Italiana. To improve on quality control, Leonardo moved from using Bach nibs to Yovo in early 2021. Since then, we've seen a dramatic decrease in Leonardo pens being returned for nib issues. Leonardo's latest piston fill pen is the Momento Magico. It features the newer version of the Yovo number 6 nib, which just has a single line that contours the shoulders of the nib instead of the floral pattern. Leonardo crafts the Magico from a colorful variety of acrylic resin. To see the level of ink in your pen, they built a large, clear ink window that is still visible when the pen is capped. While other Italian pen brands might charge upwards of $400 for a steel nib piston filling pen, a Leonardo Momento Magico will only run $225, the same price as the Edison pen we just discussed. Moving on with Germany's Diplomat Aero, we shift from lightweight acrylic resin to solid aluminum. The Aero has a fluted cigar-shaped profile inspired by Zeppelin aircraft. As you can notice by looking at the nib, Diplomat customized this Yovo nib. Instead of laser engraving the brand mark, Diplomat stamped the design, removed the breather hole, and paired this nib with a different feed. The resulting writing experience is smoother with a wetter flow than your typical Yovo No. 6 nib. The feel of the anodized aluminum is also unlike any of the other pens on this list. To swap the nib, you'll have to pull the nib and feed straight out of the grip section as the housing is fixed in the inside of the aluminum casing. Most styles of the Diplomat Aero can be found for $225 retail for a stainless steel nib and $450 for the 14-karat gold nib upgrade. Starting at $65, this list's most affordable Yovo No. 6 fountain pen with the highest ink capacity is the Twisby VAC 700R. It has a vacuum filling system that operates with one stroke to fill the entire barrel with approximately 2 milliliters of ink. While Twisby also offers nib replacement units for the VAC 700R, it is possible to swap the VAC 700R with another nib unit, like the Gold Spot Yovo, which I have on here, by pulling the nib and feed straight out of the section, just like I did with the Diplomat Aero. Now at this point, you might be asking yourself, Tom, why is swapping so important? Well, should your pen fall off the table and bend the nib, it can be easily and inexpensively replaced with another Yovo No. 6 nib. You could also have one pen and purchase an assortment of other nib sizes to write in the line width of your choosing. Lastly, you can have your nibs custom ground by a Nibmeister and use them on a variety of compatible pens. Such is the case with the last pen on our list, the Esterbrook Esti. This pen has one of the most customizable writing experiences on the market. Not only does it use the Yovo No. 6 nib, but you can also purchase the MV nib adapter separately to use with vintage Esterbrook nib units. Recently, Esterbrook expanded their nib offerings to include two custom grind nibs in the Journaler and Scribe options. The Journaler is from Custom Nib Studio and writes like an italic medium point. The Scribe, which is this one here, is ground from a broad nib and writes like an architect nib, writing with a thicker cross stroke than its downstroke. The standard size Esti starts at $195 retail with the standard Yovo nib options, with an additional upcharge for the Journaler and Scribe nibs. Most Estis are also available in an oversized option that starts at $250 retail with the same Yovo No. 6 steel nib. Although we do not carry pens made by direct-to-consumer independent pen makers, I'd like to wrap up this list by giving a shout out to several brands that use a No. 6 Yovo nib, such as Frank & Christoph, Ryan Krusak, Carolina Pen Company, Sean Newton, Canalea Pen Company, and Pens 18111 from Yoshi Nakama. There are many more pen makers that you can find the next time you attend a pen show. There, not only could you find a one-of-a-kind pen, you can also usually get your nib tuned exactly to your liking. If you found this video entertaining and learned a few new things about fountain pens, please hit the like button and leave a comment below with your favorite fountain pen that uses a Yovo No. 6 nib. Find your ideal fountain pen nib for your handwriting style with this helpful video guide here. See how to clean and disassemble a Twisby VAC 700R in this video here. Subscribe to Gold Spot Pens for more helpful fine writing videos. Thank you for watching and stay inky, my friends. Take care.